गुड आफ्टरनून, नमस्ते, सलाम, आदाम, सत श्री अकाल जी, हेलो, गुड आफ्टरनून, नमस्ते, सत श्री अकाल, आदाम, वड़कम सभी को। मैसेल्फ डैनियल पीटर फिर से एक नया वीडियो लेके आया हूँ अबाउट आज की टॉपिक है ब्रेक सिस्टम कैसे काम करता है, हाउ द ब्रेक सिस्टम वर्क्स। सो प्लीज़ लाइक माई चैनल, सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल एंड शेयर माई चैनल विथ योर लव, विथ योर पीस, हारमनी। ओके, नाउ दिस इज अबाउट द ब्रेकिंग सिस्टम। देर आर टाइप्स ऑफ ब्रेक्स आर, फर्स्ट इज योर कार्बन ब्रेक, सेकेंड इज योर हाइड्रोलिक ब्रेक, थर्ड इज योर इलेक्ट्रिक ब्रेक इज यूज इन 787 ड्रीमलाइनर, बोइंग 787 ड्रीमलाइनर। दिस बोइंग 787 ड्रीमलाइनर डो नॉट यूज द ब्लीड एयर। ब्लीड एयर मीन्स दैट इज अ हॉट एयर टेकन फ्रॉम द इंजन कंप्रेसर फॉर द कैबिन प्रेशराइजेशन, अल्टीट्यूड एंड कैबिन प्रेशर मेंटेन, अल्टीट्यूड एंड and for main engine starting. Like in the case of 787, we don't use the bleed air. It uses a system called as a cabin air compressor, or we say the CAC, cabin air compressor. It is located in the belly of the aircraft. As the air enters to the cabin air compressor inlet, it will enter to the CAC, cabin air compressor. Then it will go to the normal air condition system. The air condition system video I will explain to you later on. Now, this is now about switching to brake system. The brake system has a parts are called as torque tube. This shaft on which the rotor stator and the pressure plate is mounted or kept, this is called as a torque tube. Now this is called as stator and this is called as rotor and this is called as pressure plate. Okay, now the difference between stator and rotor is what? The rotor has a keyway slot, we can say a slot, that is called as a keyway, whereas stator do not have slot. These are the layers. Pressure plate is what? For pressurizing. When the brake is pedal is pushed from the cockpit, the hydraulic by the means of hydraulic pressure about 3000 psi, the pressure plate pressurizes the rotor stator, engages both. Okay, so why this slot is kept? Because when we are changing the wheel change, when we are installing the wheel, on the wheel assembly there is one spacers. There are what? Spacers. Suppose this is a wheel, okay, and this is the spacer. This is spacers. These spacers get inside to the groove of the rotor. So when we are installing the wheel, the parking brake should be off so that we can arrange the slot of the rotor or stator. Rotor, layers of rotor means slot, so that your spacer should go inside and fit it. Okay, carbon brakes is used in Boeing 737. Carbon brakes is like, it is wear resistant. Hydraulic brake, 777, 787, 737, 747, Embraer's, yes, any other aircraft. Mostly hydraulic brakes are used. Electric brake in the case of Boeing 737 Dreamliner. Okay, carbon, before we used to use a brake called a steel brake. But the disadvantage of the steel brake is that the steel brake causes the friction and wear out. So this is all about the brake system. Thank you. Jai Hind. Namaste. Please subscribe. Salam. Tata. And be safe.